A firefighter has died while battling the El Dorado fire, a blaze that has rolled through 19,000 plus acres and was apparently started by a smoke bomb ignited during a gender reveal photo shoot in Yucaipa, U.S. Forest Service announced Friday morning. The firefighter's name was not immediately released, nor were details on how he died, but authorities did say on Friday, September 18, it happened on Thursday. Our deepest sympathies are with the family, friends and fellow firefighters during this time, the San Bernardino National Forest posted on Twitter. Authorities did not release the agency or position of the firefighter, though said more details would be released. On Thursday night, air crews began searching for a missing hotshot near Pine Zanita, according to a SoCal Air Operations Twitter page. Hotshots are specially trained firefighters who often battle blazes in remote regions.